Hello, this is Ryan with Off Leash K9 Training in Augusta, Georgia. I have Max here with me. Max is a 4-year-old German Shepherd. He's going to be with us for the 2-week boarding train. Owner's complaints are not too many complaints, but they want him to be an indoor dog. He spends the majority of his time outside. When he's inside, he's chasing the cats. He's just running around, kind of being a little wild, so they really want to just condition him to be inside so he can just kind of relax and not chase those cats. He does counter surf every once in a while when he is inside, and he does dig up holes. Doesn't know too much basic obedience, says that he gets distracted pretty easily. When he's distracted or he's overstimulated, he's just not going to listen or do anything at all. So right now he's whining, trying to get outside. Let's see if he does know anything and how he'll listen. Max, come on, buddy. Hey, good boy. Can you sit? Ooh, bye bye. Sit. Next, sit.
Down? He's going to whine, huh?
Oh, that's a sit. Good sit. Can you down?
No.
You? To get him around some cats so he's not chasing those cats. So when he does go back home, he's not terrorizing cats running around the house. And we will be back in 2 weeks with his update.
Don't worry, you're coming. Gotta get my yard load. Max, break! Max, break! Good boy.
We'll be right back.
boy. Feel nice and cool now? Ah, nice and cool.
Thank you.